funding agreement for the Highway 122 stream gauge. Mr. Ty?
Yes, sir. Again, kind of as a result of the floods we had in April of 2009, we identified the need for some additional stream gauges to help us identify what the rivers were doing. At that time, we didn't have anything on the Little River. So in September of 2009, we entered into an agreement with the U.S. Geological Survey. They installed a stream gauge that provides information, real-time information on what the river levels were doing on the Little River there at 122. And that information is available to us and our citizens, but also more importantly to the National Weather Service. So since that time, we've been able to kind of gather some data and establish some forecasting. So now when we have an event, the National Weather Service is actually able to kind of give us a forecast and kind of so we can be proactive in knowing what the river's doing. You know, prior to this gauge being in place, all we had was the gauges on the Withlacoochee River. And depending on where the rain falls and that kind of thing, what happens on the Little River doesn't necessarily correlate with what's going on with Withlacoochee. So since September of 2009, we've had this gauge in place. And this is just an agreement to continue funding for the maintenance and operating cost of that gauge. The cost hasn't changed since we had it installed. So again, this is just an agreement to continue funding that particular gauge. So I'd be glad to answer any questions on that.
Any questions for Mr. Tutt? Hearing none, we'll move on to agenda